I do the agronomy on Ed's farm at home at Witchingham and on some of the other farms west Norfolk. Neil Jordan looks after the other half of Ed's farming enterprise. We have a really good 3D site down the road at Honinghamthorpe Farms. Where that really helps Ed and I to make decisions moving forward, it's local, it's similar sort of, and the weather patterns tend to be the same, so we can see how existing varieties are faring against the newer varieties, so we find them really, really useful.
Although we're both from the same company, it gives us the opportunity to technically challenge each other. It also gives a chance for Ed to hear several different opinions.
I think having the two agronomists, I get very different advice occasionally, which is always interesting and always delivers a fairly heated conversation sometimes. I find that refreshing. And also interpretation of the trials that Frontier do. They interpret things slightly differently and have different approaches, and it does prove to be a good discussion.